Throughout human history, our innate curiosity about the mysteries of the universe has driven us to push beyond the boundaries of what we thought was possible. We've built magnificent telescopes and observatories to gaze into the vast expanse of space, seeking answers to humanity's most profound questions. But we never came close enough to ease our curiosities. And then, NASA joined forces with European and Canadian space agencies to create the ultimate space spying machine, the James Webb Space Telescope, JWST. In just over 2 years, the JWST has unveiled breathtaking discoveries from never-before-seen objects within our own solar system to distant galaxies that break our existing understanding of the universe. Join us as we embark on a journey to explore the top 5 JWST discoveries that will rewrite science textbooks forever. The James Webb Space Telescope, or JWST, launched on Christmas Day 2021 after months of careful preparations. It took its first iconic images in July of 2022 and officially began science operations the very next day. In the over 2 years since then, JWST has been an absolute game changer. This remarkable observatory has provided an endless stream of incredible discoveries about the early universe. With its unparalleled clarity, JWST has revealed the cosmos as it appeared during the first billion years after the Big Bang. As scientists dig into all the imaging and spectroscopic data, it's clear our textbooks on cosmic history are being rewritten. JWST is fundamentally transforming our understanding of the universe's formative years. According to a recent presented paper at a conference held by the International Space Science Institute in Switzerland, the JWST has made even more incredible discoveries. The paper, which outlined the top findings from the JWST, was presented at this prestigious international forum and will be explored in this video. Keep watching, as we will give you a snapshot of the major progress made in just the first 2.5 years of this groundbreaking mission. Before we explore the incredible discoveries highlighted by this fascinating paper, let's provide some important context. 5. Impossible Galaxies. The James Webb Telescope was designed to uncover the secrets of the distant universe, also known as the High Redshift Universe. While the Hubble Telescope can only observe up to a redshift of 11, corresponding to the distance of the farthest galaxy it detected, GNZ11, the James Webb Telescope can see much farther, up to a redshift of 20. This has led to a discovery of a new record holder, JADES GS Z14-0, the earliest and most distant galaxy ever recorded by humanity. The James Webb Telescope has made numerous remarkable discoveries about ancient galaxies that existed in the first billion years after the Big Bang. These galaxies are much more massive, luminous, and larger than expected, although still smaller than those near us. This suggests that galaxies must have evolved rapidly, contradicting previous simulations and theoretical models. Take, for example, JADES GS Z14-0. With a mass of at least a few hundred million solar masses, it's not enormous, but it's extremely bright, with intense star activity. Its existence, just 300 million years after the Big Bang, is much sooner than anticipated. Moreover, it contains a surprising amount of dust and oxygen, indicating the presence of multiple generations of stars that have lived, died, and formed complex elements. This defies predictions from even the most advanced computer simulations, such as the illustrious TNG-50 model. These findings necessitate a rewriting of textbooks on galaxy formation and early galactic evolution. Hey guys, just a moment before we continue. Be sure to join the Insane Curiosity channel. Click on the bell, you'll help us to make products of even higher quality. 4. Unusually Shaped Galaxies. The paper showed that the James Webb Space Telescope has made a startling discovery, revealing numerous disc-shaped galaxies, many of which formed extremely early in the universe's history. This finding suggests that disks emerged much earlier than previously thought or simulated, making it one of the more astonishing discoveries. For a long time, astronomers believed that newly formed galaxies, which began merging shortly after the Big Bang, were too fragile to exhibit structural features like spiral arms, bars, or rings. It was thought that these galactic features developed at least 6 billion years after the Big Bang. However, the new study reveals that these delicate shapes could have emerged as early as 3.7 billion years after the Big Bang, almost at the dawn of the universe. What's more, some of these early galaxies already possessed galactic bars or central bulges, implying that many of these shapes evolved extremely early. This is difficult to explain, as it was previously believed that these shapes took much longer to form. The discovery of these shapes just a few billion years after the Big Bang raises many unanswered questions, highlighting the mysterious nature of early galaxy formation. It appears that something in the early universe was very different from our previous understanding or simulations, making these galactic discoveries truly peculiar. 3. Universe breakers. When the first images from the James Webb Space Telescope, JWST, were released in July of 2022, astronomers and space enthusiasts were left in awe. The high-resolution images of distant galaxies were unlike anything we'd ever seen before, with a level of detail that made previous images from telescopes like Hubble seem blurry in snapshots in comparison. But amidst the excitement, researchers noticed something odd in one of the images. A tiny, suspiciously bright red dot that didn't quite add up. To understand what made this dot so unusual, let's dive into the concept of redshift. Imagine you're holding a big stretchy rubber band. As you pull it, the rubber molecules move farther apart, causing the band to stretch. That's similar to what happens when light travels through space. As the universe expands, light gets stretched out, causing it to appear more red to us. This redness can be used to determine the distance of the light source from us, and by extension, its age. Think of it like a cosmic odometer, measuring how far light has traveled through space and time. Now back to the mysterious red dot. Its brightness wasn't unusual for a galaxy, but its combination of redness and brightness was a red flag. Galaxies can appear bright due to their size, kind of like how a bigger house can fit more people. The brightness of a galaxy indicates its size, and these galaxies were massive, comparable in size to our own Milky Way. As researcher Ivo Labby put it, "I ran the analysis software on the little pinprick and it spat out two numbers, distance 13.1 billion light years, mass 100 billion stars, and I nearly spat out my coffee." The standard model of cosmology says that these galaxies should be impossible. And yet the next day, six more impossible galaxies were discovered. Researchers dubbed them universe breakers because they threatened to upend our understanding of the universe's formation. Since then, even more of these galaxies have been found, and they're extremely old, originating only a few hundred million years after the Big Bang. Here's the problem. Our understanding of galaxy evolution says they started small and merged to form larger galaxies over time. According to current theories, this process wouldn't have begun until 1 or 2 billion years after the Big Bang, hundreds of millions of years after these newly observed galaxies were already fully formed. Not only does this timeline not add up, but there also shouldn't have been enough gas available to form so many stars. To produce these galaxies so quickly, you almost need all the gas in the universe to turn into stars at nearly 100% efficiency. And that's, in scientific terms, impossible. Scientists are still scratching their heads, but a couple of theories have emerged to explain these universe breakers. One possibility is that they might not be massive galaxies at all, but rather quasars, incredibly bright galactic nuclei powered by supermassive black holes. Another theory suggests that these galaxies might have undergone bursty star formation, where groups of stars suddenly spring to life in rapid bursts, rather than through the slow and gradual process we typically see. While these theories help, they still don't fully explain how these galaxies could be so massive, even if the stars formed at an extraordinary rate. 2. Supermassive black hole. The discovery of massive early galaxies by JWST has challenged our understanding of cosmology, but it's not the only anomaly. The detection of ancient supermassive black holes has also raised eyebrows. In April 2023, JWST uncovered CEERS 1019, the oldest known black hole at the time, with a mass 10 million times that of our Sun. Although smaller than other early universe black holes, CEERS 1019 was remarkably old, dating back to 570 million years after the Big Bang. Its existence defies traditional models, as it's unlikely to have accumulated such mass in so short a time. Just a few months later, JWST discovered another ancient black hole at the center of galaxy GNZ11, with a mass of 1.6 million times that of our Sun. This one was even older, dating back to 400 million years after the Big Bang. The existence of these black holes has sparked new theories about their origins. One possibility is that they bypassed the traditional star formation process, with matter directly collapsing into a black hole. This would require an enormous amount of matter to accumulate in an early galaxy, but it's not entirely impossible. Another theory suggests that these black holes form from Population 3 stars, hypothetical stars made up of only hydrogen and helium. These stars would have burned quickly, exploded, and left behind a black hole that could have rapidly gained mass. This theory is considered the most plausible, given indirect evidence supporting the existence of Population 3 stars. The final theory proposes that these black holes began as primordial black holes, tiny objects that may have existed immediately after the Big Bang or even before. If this theory holds true, it would raise more questions than answers, but it would provide a possible explanation for how these ancient black holes accumulated such massive masses. Hey guys, we did a video on James Webb and mysterious Population 3 stars. Be sure to check it out. 1. Shocking discovery of asteroids. The James Webb Space Telescope, JWST, has made groundbreaking discoveries in the distant reaches of the universe. But it has also made incredible new findings much closer to home, within our own solar system. This happened almost by accident during the calibration of JWST's mid-infrared instrument, MIRI. The telescope was pointed at the main asteroid belt between Mars and Jupiter to test MIRI's filters. However, the targeted asteroid 10920 was too bright for the necessary measurements, and the initial calibration tests were deemed a failure. Instead of dismissing the exercise, the team used the MIRI data to develop a new method for calculating an object's orbit and size. During these calculations, they noticed a previously unseen asteroid in the telescope's field of view. The remarkable aspect of this discovery was the asteroid's size, only 100 to 200 meters long, similar to the size of the Washington Monument. This is the smallest object ever observed by the JWST, showcasing its incredible resolving power. The significance of this accidental find goes beyond the asteroid's size. The main asteroid belt contains remnants from our solar system's formation billions of years ago. With over 100,000 asteroids cataloged, current models suggest that many more small, rocky bodies exist, some barely larger than a person. These small asteroids hold the key to understanding the birth and evolution of our solar system, but they have remained largely unstudied due to the difficulty of observing them. The JWST's discovery of this small asteroid suggests that the telescope may continue to detect more of these elusive objects, opening up new avenues of research. Although the full implications of this accidental discovery are unknown, it is clear that the JWST's capabilities extend far beyond the study of distant galaxies. In the future, the telescope will likely conduct dedicated observations to study asteroids smaller than 1 kilometer in size, providing new data that could revolutionize our understanding of the solar system's early years. What are the most promising future discoveries the JWST is expected to make? Feel free to leave your answers in the comments below. If you like this video, then you should check out the one on your screen. Check out 5 critical events that will determine the success of the James Webb Space Telescope. Thanks for watching.